Hello, my name is Oleg Mihalenek. I'm the founder of COEX company. Here is a part of our team. And now we will tell you about our open source programmable quadcopter kit Clover, our educational platform, and our international community.
Make the studying process simple and interesting. This is our motto and the reason why we prepared educational materials and videos for free. These materials will help you to find answer to your question, how to make a drone that brings you a cup of coffee anytime and everywhere. That is amazing, isn't it? It's reality. We have a community from all over the world. These people who want to develop drones share experience and ideas. The best chance to do it is a competition. Each competition is simulation of real task. We call it challenge. Challenge for both your hard and soft skills, such as programming and team spirit. It will help you to extend your mind and meet new fans of drones. You can find us in World Skills Competition, Copter Hack, IRAS, and more.
Our educational platform is the ecosystem around our product Clover. There are three main things. At first, we teach how to assemble drones, fly, and program. Drone is the best tool to make studying physics, computer science more interesting. Second, we create community of our users, of our teachers. It's very important when you have a lot of people involved into projects, take part in competitions and meet each other in real life. It's very inspiring. Third, our Clover platform will help you to make your first steps in flying robotics easier. And if you are experienced in drones, you may go deeper because we use such open source platform like ROS, PX4, and they also use in big industrial drones.
Yes, a lot is very important because Clover, it is the real flying lab. So open software and hardware allow to equip your drone with additional sensors. And you can use it for different projects. For example, you want to test air taxi for transporting people? Do it safely on Clover. Scan something with a drone and make prototype easily. Using sticks is not fashionable. Use power of your mind. Mathematics isn't boring. Just use it to programming a drone swarm. You can easily turn any your idea into the real life. Make a prototype on a little drone, fix issues, and when everything works, transfer it to large industrial drone with the same components, for example, PixHawk, Raspberry Pi, etc.
Our main idea is creating an open and easy-to-use platform so everyone can discover the fun and beautiful world of flying robotics. That's why we are putting all of our projects on GitHub and make them available under a very permissive MIT license.
More than 3,000 students have already learned flying robotics using our drones. And now you are so welcome to make a pledge on our project, get your own Clover drone and join our community.